To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Here we go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Shit! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me. An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow. All right, watch your head.
All right, go.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Shit. Tess?
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. Then I'm okay.
Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
To die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. How do we get up from there? Just keep pushing forward.
She took out two of my men.
Oh, my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move. Joel.
I got this. Stay with me. Come on.
Fireflies! Hit a pool! Move it!
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, it's all firefly bullshit to be behind us.
Now clear!
See it.
damn it.
Out of here before any clickers show up.
Down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever.
Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around. You get up here, I'll get a look.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Come here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, you just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I have a car book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. This place.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus! Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, we'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Come here. We can use this to get over. Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. All clear. Come on up.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
No, oh, shit!
Shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Do you think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step. Stay close.